Welcome to the next episode of SMS API Do-It-Yourself Guide. In the next couple of minutes, you'll learn how to set up your account and start using SMS API within minutes. To take the full advantage of the platform's functions, you must fill in the company details by clicking Activate Account or in the Payments tab and Activate Account. Providing customer data is a condition for successful account activation and is verified by your account manager. It's important to pay special attention to the correctness of the data you input and fill in all the fields because it will be placed on the next invoice and minimizes the time spent on verification. If your company doesn't have value-added tax identification number, you'll be asked to send us the scan of your registration documents. You may ask why we need so many information at the beginning. Unfortunately, there are people who want to misuse our service, and we have to protect it against phishing and other abuses. We also encourage you to enter the email address to which electronic invoices will be sent and to provide the contact number for accounting. Now, you can take a look around. At the time, your account manager verifies the company data provided and activates the account. Information on correct verification is sent by email. The next step is to add your own sender name by using the shortcut in the dashboard Add Sender Name or by clicking in the left column on SMS Messages and then Senders. Depending on the local telecommunications law, the sender name might be an alphanumeric string of characters that appears instead of the phone number in the recipient's SMS inbox or your own phone number. Alphanumeric sender name helps to identify the sender of the message. It can be, for example, the name of the company or product. GSM standard restrictions allow the use of up to 11 characters. In order to input your own phone number as a sender name, you have to verify it with SMS message sent on this number. Each time you add a name, you must mark a statement that confirms the sender's right to use it. To prevent abuse of the sender's names, each of them is verified by a consultant from our customer support department. Information on correct verification is sent by email. The last preparatory step is topping up the account. Choose Recharge Account shortcut in the dashboard or in the upper right corner of the Payments tab. Available payment methods are bank transfer and credit or debit card. It's also possible to use automatic payments by prior engagement with your account manager. It's worth remembering that the minimum top-up amount is 30 euro. To easily calculate the top-up value, check your account balance and the rate for the SMS for the particular destination. Remember that 1 point equals 1 euro. So, for instance, to send 1,000 messages with a rate of 0.05 euro, you need to top up your account for 50 euro. Below the field with the top-up amount, there is an option to enter a promo code. The next time you log in to SMS API, you'll be asked to agree to send marketing information via email, SMS, and chat messages in the customer portal. Trust us, we won't spam you. All the materials we prepare are for education and to make yourself comfortable here at SMS API. See you in the next episode.